I hear like this cracking, breaking noise.
Jason Delgado says it happened fast.
Within seconds, the floor underneath me completely goes out.
He and two friends crashing onto the patio below them after the concrete balcony cracked and gave way under their feet.
When I fell down, the floor came crashing down on us. So concrete, metal, and furniture from upstairs. And I was out for a few seconds. I didn't really know what was going on.
Jason says his injuries kept him in the hospital overnight.
Scrapes, cuts. I had to get stitches on my face. Right here, I had a big cut on my lip.
And he's still recovering mentally from the fall.
It's traumatizing. I don't think I'll ever allow my children on a patio. I don't think I'll ever go out on a patio.
Seeing the thick concrete and rusted metal that fell, Jason says he's thankful no children were standing on the balcony when it gave out, and that the person in the unit below them wasn't outside.
Still, it seems very surreal that something like this could happen.